What's he gonna say? He's so funny. Oh, hi. Don't be afraid to take two colors together. And if you mix them, they become mud. But if you just take them and you go like that, you get nice movement, as they say. So, gentlemen and ladies, start your engines. Let's go. So, who saw the darkness? Cool, right? So, you know, the idea is, you don't want to work like it's not you know, you're not getting graded, and it's always about spirit, you know, it's about, you don't want to labor over something, then it begins to look labored over. So let's see what we got here. Black.
You're the best, Paul!
Woo! Woo! Yeah! So talk to me. My favorite colors. I like purple. That's a cool color. It's kind of aqua green.
Teal.
I like using that. Oh, look at this. We don't play these are arts. These get framed, and they're really pretty amazing, pretty cool. What? Both of you should talk at the same time. That's a really good idea. You first. There's an acrylic that I put on top of it, but they're not to be played, you know. They're to be admired. Okay. How can I forget?
I like the most one without two exceed in my solution in Mexico. What can I do?
What do you say? I'm trying to be nice. I'm going to go get it. And then he's going to have my car.
How can you get the guitar?
You want the guitar?
For the receiving mix.
You would really like this guitar?
I want the guitar!
Go down to Wentworth. Yeah. It is?
Yeah.
It's over. See ya. Use a bigger brush. Don't be a sissy. Don't do this. Yeah, here, you want to see fire? Here, you take a brush like that. You be quiet.
Paul,
yeah. I don't know who's talking. I paint on bodies, I paint on anything.
Hey.
Painting is painting.
You
can paint on anything.
Hey, Paul, over here.
What type of canvas do you prefer to use? I'm sorry?
What type of canvas do you prefer to use?
Cheap.
Hey,
Hey, Paul, up here. Up here, Paul. Paul, up here.
I love Picasso because Picasso said that if he had to describe himself, he'd say he was an artist without a style. He went through all different styles, and you know, I'm obviously self-taught, and I'm always on this journey of figuring out where I'm going next. So, and Picasso painted until he died. So, he was pretty amazing. There was a painter during the '80s in New York. Jean-Michel Basquiat, who was pretty awesome. So there's so much great art around, and it's unfortunate that a lot of people are intimidated. You don't go to galleries, you don't go to museums, because you go, I don't know anything about art. Who needs to know anything about art? You don't know anything about food, but the bad food you spit out, right? The food you swallow. Art is the same way. If you like it, then it's good art. So, you know.
Up here, Paul. Up here.
I'm sorry.
Life had just begun. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. celebrate if you people in here.
Woo!
Yeah!
Sure. Where's your little is he gonna come soon? Maybe to my next one. I want him to sing along.
Yeah! Woo!
Yeah.
It's hard to get the star man, right?
Well, it's hard to get everybody at the moment.
You gotta line up with the one that you want.
I think but it seems like it's passing it now, so I'm gonna try just going ahead a little bit. See what happens.
To get a penny, you gotta spend $50. $50. To get all four guys, you gotta get spent it all. There you go.
Round the room.
Where's it go? Where did it stop? Nobody knows.
All right.
Yeah, what'd you get?
That kind of worked. I did it just before who you want. So now we got Gene.
Right.
So now I need Star Child. Oh.
Wow, he's
going
pretty good.
Seems like you gotta line up a little bit.
Let's try one more.
So like I want Star Child now? I'm gonna start like here. See if that works.
You're part of my rockumentary. I've been working on a kiss.
There we go. Let's see. Ready? Three.
There you go.
Kick it though.
Kick
it. Oh, it didn't work.
I know. Come on over here, baby. Okay. Hey, you gotta come around this way. You got it, buddy.